the average person will spend 6 months of their life waiting for the red signal to turn green. Driving can be fun and liberating activity until you get stuck at the red light. That's it. The National Association of City Transport Officials say that the average time spent waiting at the red light is 75 seconds, accounting for approximately 20% of all driving time. That's a lot of time doing nothing, and another reason to switch to public transport.